The Climax Locomotive Works, formerly the Climax Manufacturing Company, was a manufacturer of Climax-geared steam locomotives between 1888 and 1928. It was based in Corry, Pennsylvania. Topic: In fiction. Ferdinand is based on the Climax locomotive class in Thomas and Friends' Misty Island Rescue.